I would like to continue with an examination of time. From the moment we enter this life, we are in the flow of it. We measure it, we mark it. We cannot defy it. We cannot even speed it up or slow it down. Or can we?
We not each experience the sensation that the beautiful moment seems to pass too quickly, and wish that we could make it linear.